making door communication with Siedle Mobile. This is how quickly you replace the HT401 in-house telephone with a new Siedle IQ HTA and then commission the Siedle app. The first step is to switch off the power supply and remove the receiver. Now take hold of the housing and remove it, starting from the bottom and moving upwards. Keep a record of how the colored wires are assigned to the terminal markings for connecting the new IQ in-house telephone at a later stage. Take notes or a photo with your mobile phone. Use a standard screwdriver to release the wires and remove the base plate of the HT401 from the wall. Before starting to install the new Siedle IQ HTA, fill or cover the drill holes. Align the bottom part of the new Siedle IQ HTA in-house telephone and screw it into place. Now use the mobile phone photo or the notes you made earlier to connect the wires. The terminal markings are on the side of the terminal blocks. Then connect the required power supply. Tuck the wires in next to the support bar. Press the upper part of the housing of the new in-house telephone onto the lower part. Put the receiver in place. Finally, switch the power supply back on. The IQ in-house telephone will now start up automatically. This takes about 30 seconds. The process is completed as soon as the buttons stop flashing. Afterwards, start up the Siedle app. You only need three things to commission the Siedle app: name and password of the desired Wi-Fi network, the smartphone of the subsequent user with Bluetooth activated, and the Siedle app on this smartphone. Launch the app and click Start Setup. You now scan the QR code under the receiver of the IQ in-house telephone and then hold down the button with the light symbol for 3 seconds. The button with the key symbol starts flashing. You confirm this in the Siedle app. The Bluetooth function is now activated for 1 minute. The yellow button with the light symbol flashes. In the Siedle app menu, click on Establish Connection. The smartphone is now connected to the IQ in-house telephone via Bluetooth for 10 minutes. The IQ in-house telephone now searches for the available Wi-Fi networks. The available Wi-Fi networks are displayed in the app. You select the network you require, enter the password, and confirm the pairing process. The light button stops flashing, the Bluetooth connection is closed, and the Siedle app is ready for use. Finally, you should carry out a function test. The Siedle IQ is supplied with a user license for 4 smartphones. Once the first smartphone is connected to the IQ in-house telephone, you can add up to 3 more. In the menu item, Manage Other Devices of the first smartphone, create a QR code for the next smartphone. Install the Siedle app on the other smartphones as well. You start the setup on the other smartphone and scan the QR code on the screen of the first one. Complete the setup on the first smartphone. The other smartphone is now connected to the Siedle IQ in-house telephone. Finally, carry out a function test. Further information on the installation and connection of older in-house telephones is available from your local Siedle representative, to be found at www.siedle.com/contact. please note that Siedle IQ in-house telephones require an additional supply unit for the Wi-Fi connection.